So out here in High Hill Cemetery near Schulenburg, Texas, it's one of the oldest graveyards in this area. It is a lot of Czech and Polish out here, and we've noticed a lot of children.
That was pretty fucked up, I'm just gonna tell you. I mean, like, the sadness that overcame me was so strong that I almost threw up. It was really weird. I walked all the way back over there. I thought, let me see what I feel, what's going on here. Nothing. No sadness, just dead people. Just life, you know? That was just very strange.
So do you want to try it again?
Going by there?
Walk over there again and see if you feel that sadness overwhelm you again? No?
No, I'm
I did hear it. I heard it behind me. But it was like right here. Or who was that? I swear I heard somebody coughing.
Well, we definitely both heard the same thing.
Wind chime.
What we need to do is when we leave here, we need to try and get to back here. and see if there's homes back here. Maybe we just heard an echo through that thicket.
Mm-hmm.
Although, as a general rule, a thicket is going to muffle the sound.